switch.
Switch. Guys, welcome back to another video. Hope you guys enjoyed that little commentary from Jake and Mitchell. But we working up to a top single right here, and my hips rise up a little bit, but it moved really easy, so I'm really happy with that. I'm really liking the starting position of my hips. It's starting to get a little bit better, and my hips aren't rising up first. I just feel really solid. These are back down sets. And I feel like this set was too easy, so I just went a little bit heavier on my next set. But I should have stuck with this because the RPE is going to go up this because I'm going to go, you know, do more sets after. So I just forgot that. Jacob told me to do that next time because this was a little bit too hard. You can, like, literally see it visibly in my face how it was too hard. But yeah, I really find looking up does help with my back extension. My hips rise a little bit here because I think I'm rushing the pull. So if I were more patient and just like stuck to technique and just trusted myself, which comes with time, so that will help. And you can see how I was like, that was way too heavy. So I just went down, and then this is my last one. Yeah, it feels really solid. Really spreading the floor, like trying to grip the floor really helps, like I do with squats, and trying to keep upper back tightness really helps as well. And for the rest of the vlog, I was kind of alone at the gym, so I'm gonna add some vlog elements into the video. Guys, so there's nobody at the gym right now. It's just me and Bae. So. My butt came up on the last rep there. Felt good. I think I was like bouncing it too much. So if I like focus on controlling the way to my chest, it'll be better. That all in one breath, so I didn't breathe until the last rep. It felt good. I like reps. Last rep, last like 5 reps, my right knee was hurting because I was leg driving so much, and I was like, that was like till failure, that was like RP10. So I mean, the weight's light, I think it's fine, but I just think maybe the weight's a little bit too heavy because this is only supposed to be a recovery day, so we'll see. But yeah, feels good. Now I'm gonna do some accessories. Nordic ham curls, they're hard if you really focus on the eccentric, but since I'm only doing them for recovery and like just to get a pump, I'm not trying to fatigue myself for Monday squats, so yeah. This is interesting. This is very new to me, like having an own gym to myself. I'm waiting for my friend Christian to come here, and then I'm gonna dip because your girl has a lot of homework. But yeah, she'll be coming soon. I got these, and then I got some abs, and that's it. I'm probably gonna do some more back stuff because, okay, I'm not like fitting into my shirt, like, so I think the Dorito dreams are coming true. I'm starting to get a little bit wider because literally I cannot wear my t-shirts. We got
abs. What should we do for abs? Those are called leg raises off the bench, and they are difficult, so that's why we do them. I got so much homework to do. I don't want to do homework. So quiet. Hello. Wow. Quiet. I'm just gonna try to get like an ab pump, that thing. Try to get as pumped abs as possible. So we're gonna do some cable crunches because I don't do those ever. So let's go. Let's see, do we have any definition? I'm cutting still, so let's see if we have anything here. I never take selfies at the gym because I'm always self-conscious, but let's see. Do we have anything today? We have a little bit. Not really though. I tried my best. So we're just gonna keep doing those. Probably gonna do like two more sets of those. Just because I really don't care about abs. I just wanna be strong sheet. So yeah, honestly, I like this life where I'm the only one in the gym. I'm gonna do some shoulders too, because I like shoulders. Dude, I look massive. Holy shit.
Thank you guys for watching to the end of the video. I know this was really weird, a lot of vlogging and random shenanigans of me by myself, but it was super fun. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.